These streets smell like old liquor, musty. Closets not yet cleaned out, stink that clings like morning breath and sweat. The back of a public bus, and that's what you left me with. Left me to pass with a relaxer and a dream. Watched you clip Artemis laced cufflinks and blend in beige.
What's up, kid? Don't ask why, kid. Real nice guy, but not really that fly, kid. Did good in school, a whiz and pop quiz. Wasn't seen or heard, didn't even get fucked with. That much, once or twice, thrice tops. I hit up in my shell, chubby kid wearing tube socks. Thick glass and everything, no good at any sports.
And I understand it wasn't planned for my hair to be this nappy, so I couldn't go with on your National Geographic Atlas trek across the globe, cause then they would know. And now these words that flowed out of me so fast they made my teeth gap, forcing them apart. The world just had to hear my heart, so we don't see eye to eye, cause I won't try to buy my way into acceptance. I've learned to accept this.
Crazy, 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 crazy.
And my skateboard, they thought I did drugs because I never talk. I walked with my head down, didn't raise it at all. Sometimes I fall up the steps, not down. A shitload of books always falling around. Awkward and dorky, cute girls would ignore me. When I implore, they laugh and roll on the floor. Do you like me? Circle yes, no, or maybe. They circle no, fuck no, man. Are you
this existence? My history flows strong in my veins, too much to be in vain. These thick lips spitting reminds you of everything you hate about you.
Ill-needed ass to suppress the frustration that was building up fast. I met a foreign exchange girl right after class. I started my Asian kick, how fucking lame is that? I mean it was tight, but really the chicks that I like were with those other cats.